get any way we can. So we tell these stories, you know what I'm saying? And they tend to be violent because our world tends to be filled with violence. I would rather tell a young black man to educate his mind on himself and be free and defend himself than, you know, just sit there and turn his cheek. So whatever message that sends out, that's the kind of message it is. Thank you.